नमस्ते व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू सुनीताज किचन स्टोरीज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर ए वेरी इजी बर्फी, दैट इज इट्स नेम इज 1, 2, 3, 4 बर्फी। इंग्रेडिएंट्स आई एम गोइंग टू यूज आर 4 इंग्रेडिएंट्स ओनली। दे आर 1 कप ऑफ घी, 2 कप्स ऑफ शुगर, आई हैव टेकन पाउडर्ड शुगर सो दैट इट विल मेल्ट वेरी इजिली, यू कैन टेक नॉर्मल शुगर ऑल्सो। 3 कप्स ऑफ डेसिकेटेड कोकोनट, if you don't have this you can grate freshly grated coconut and use it. 4 cups of milk, 1, 2, 3, 4 cups sweet. Now take a thick bottom pan, add all the ingredients in it. First I am taking desiccated coconut, 3 cups of desiccated coconut, 2 cups of sugar, 1 कप ऑफ घी, 4 कप्स ऑफ मिल्क। Mix it thoroughly. Now we will keep this on the stove, cook it on a low flame. Now switch on the stove, keep it in a low flame. Take this dish on the stove, keep on stirring until it becomes thick. Once sugar dissolves, you raise the flame and allow it to cook until it becomes semi-solid. After becoming semi-solid, you have to stir it occasionally and cook it. Now it's boiling. It has to become thick. Let it cook. Once this mixture starts boiling, it will spill it out. So to avoid the mess, you cover it with a lid and cook until it becomes a semi-solid. Once the moisture reduces, the spilling will stop. You can cook openly. When it becomes more thick, that is this consistency, you have to keep on stirring it or else it will burn in the bottom. So keep on stirring until it becomes halwa consistency. Then we will pour it into the plate. Here to check the consistency, burfi consistency, you take a small amount of this mixture, put it in the plate, let it cool for seconds. Then you, if you roll it, it has to be rolled down. Then it is perfect burfi consistency. See, it is rolling down. It's already done. We will fry for some more time and we'll take it out in the plate. Now at this stage, this mixture is ready to transfer it to the plate. Now we will transfer it. Now pour it onto the plate. Spread it out evenly with the help of spatula. Make it a level and allow it to cool. Now with the help of a flat cup, you level it and allow it to cool. Then we will cut it into pieces. Now the 1, 2, 3, 4 burfi is ready. I have cut it into pieces. If you want this to set very fast, you keep this in the fridge. It will set very fast. Now we will take it out the pieces and serve it. Now the tasty 1, 2, 3, 4 burfi is ready to enjoy the Diwali festival. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sunita's Kitchen Stories. Thank you.